Aha! There's our predator. She's using her claws to scratch the trees to show that this area belongs to her.
But still no baby monkey.
Better question the cat, but we can't startle her or she'll run away.
Leave that to me. I won't make a sound. Huh? Oops.
Ma'am, we just want to ask you a few questions. Ah! After her! Huh, I won't make a sound.
That wasn't me. It was my stomach. I haven't eaten all day.
Next time, just eat the clay bars.
Sure, that's a cat. It moves just like a monkey. Whoa, where do these branches keep coming from?
Gee, I don't know. We're in a jungle. Look! I saw! She's heading towards Ron! She got away. But she left some claw marks behind.
And check it out. More clay bars are missing. Guess we know who's been eating our food.
So the baby monkey sounds led us to the cat.
And the cat's been taking our food. A thieving cat and a missing monkey. Feels like there's some connection here.
If only we could catch that cat and find out what she knows.
Catch her? Did you see the way she moved through the jungle? But maybe we could set a trap. We'd need something to use as bait.
I think I know just the thing. Okay, like we practiced.
Nice and loud so the cat can hear us.
Hey, Sam! Look what I've got. A fresh, tasty clay bar. Your favorite.
Oh, boy! I sure hope no one takes this clay bar before I get to eat it, because it is so... delicious! Who wouldn't want to eat that?
Seriously, who would want to eat that?
Oh, we'd better go investigate that sound.
But what about this delicious clay bar?
I know. Let us leave it right here. We are definitely walking away now. Walk, walk, walk.
Totally walking. La, 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 la.
Start talking, cat.
Sam, this is a Margay cat.
A Margay cat?
Of course. It all makes sense now.
What?
Figured it out, huh?
No. Where's the baby monkey?
Sam, there is no baby monkey. Margay cats can copy certain animal noises.
Yep. Baby! Baby!
That's not a baby monkey.
You're right. It's just a market cat playing tricks on us.
So it was her making that sound all this time? But why?
You're looking at why.
Whiskers, that's it. The Margay cat was luring us into the jungle so she could sneak back and eat our clay bars.
That's actually a very clever plan.
A plan that caused a whole tree full of trouble. We were worried sick over nothing.
Sorry, I didn't mean to cause any trouble. But these things are just so, so tasty.
Tell you what, you can have all these clay bars.
I can?
But only if you promise to stop tricking these monkeys.
Wow! This is, I mean, it's a deal!
Thank you!
Mm-hmm.